interesting Obama divulging it and asking, where's the media trying to find out for the rest of us?
Well, let me get to the point I called on, which is, yeah, because you opened up your show with it, and you're talking about this wonderful miracle just about that they pulled off. Technically, interesting it was, and how they nailed it. And I think to myself, well, Matt has populated with hundreds of, maybe even thousands of PhDs going on to federal schools on federal student loans and federal student aid. It's a government agency itself, and it got it right. It seems like the premise of this show is the government doesn't get anything right. Yet before the EPA, you had rivers catching on fire.
Well, in the first place, I've never said that government never gets it right. Secondly, throughout the course of this program, I have always heralded NASA for the contributions they have made to the advancement of science and the human standard of living, American standard of living. I think NASA, Obama shut it down. Some people told me, Ray, that they didn't know there were any Muslims on Mars, because that's what Obama's turned NASA into after this. Muslim outreach. I don't know how many of the people in the Jet Propulsion Labs got student loans or any of that. I don't care. None of that matters. They did great work. It's a phenomenal thing. I've never said that government's totally worried, but I can tell you the people running the government right now don't know what in the hell they're doing, and this program predates Obama and any of his people arriving on the scene, and we're just lucky they didn't shut it down. We're just lucky that they didn't decide this trip was worthless, because they've pretty much said that everything else about NASA is. They've walked away from NASA, give the money to Solyndra, give the money to a bunch of worthless so-called green energy. This is an illustration of what government can do. And I'll guarantee you, Ray, I got to get some people calling me right now and telling me that I'm a little bit confused, that they're not that great at NASA. That happens sometimes. But NASA started, and it really is a Department of Defense program, is where you go to trace its roots, which, of course, people on the left don't dig at all.
Tired of paying a premium price for store-bought bottled water, not to mention waste and recycling?
Hey, Culligan Ann! With the Culligan Drinking Water System, you'll get bottled water, quality drinking water, for just pennies a...
VirginiaCulligan.com or call 855-HEY-CULLIGAN-MAN and say...
Hey, Culligan Man!
Fox News Radio, I'm Liz White. The Romney-Ryan tickets busting through battleground states.
The pair campaigning today in North Carolina.
We're offering a positive governing agenda that will lead to economic growth.
Ryan is no stranger to tough political fights, leading the House Budget Committee, crafting a controversial spending plan aimed at Medicare and Social Security reform.
Fox's Jared Halpern, President Obama's top campaign advisor, says Medicare changes supported by Ryan would send the health care plan into what he called a death spiral. The Olympics closing soon in London. A cast of thousands will be involved in what's being called by music director David Arnold as the greatest after party in the world. He's the man behind the music in James Bond. So hopefully this time we'll be shaken and stirred.
money spent on the mission to go to Mars?
Never-ending question.
How much money should we spend on education with you in war and rebuild some crumbling inner-city schools after the money we spent to go?
You're always going to have those questions. We always have here. And the people that want to argue the benefits of missions like this fall, in some cases, woefully short in trying to explain to society at large everybody benefits from the technological advances of the world. It's always been part of the space program. We've always been the nation. And there have always been people opposed to it who claimed that the money would. And, of course, incumbent in this whole phony argument is the assumption that we're not spending enough. We're already not spending any on education. And we're not spending anything on feeding people. If we weren't spending any money on poverty, if we weren't spending money on education, then they might have an argument. But we are. We're spending much more than we're getting any return on in all of these social programs. I would argue the return that we've gotten on the space program in terms of advancing American lifestyles, technological, all the things. You know, back in the 60s and 70s, there was a list, of all of the advances in everyday life that were outgrowths of the manned space program to the moon. Now, the curiosity, not the mission, but the vehicle, the whole thing, $2.5 billion. $2.5 billion. $2.5 billion is a drop in the bucket in education. But there are still people who make the argument that $2.5 billion to build the Curiosity.
Yeah.
from a sports report, not even mention his name, who heard me talking about this and wants to correct me. He's not a genius. And he's exactly right in everything he says. In my opinion, he's missing a point about what's going on. And that is that there is, this is politics. The left politicizes everything. And in everything they do, there's a political objective. Or there's a political motivation. So you agree, well, what's the political motivation in harping on concussions, Rush? I mean, that's absurd. No, it isn't. If you understand liberals who are trying to take the risk out of life, all risk, they are seeking perfection. They're seeking utopia. Why do you think you have this idiot mayor in New York who don't eat trans fat to salt? It's all oriented under this false premise that if we do it right, nobody will ever get sick. We do it right, nobody, we might get to the point, nobody will die. I mean, it's absurd, folks. These people are flat out dangerously absurd. But I'm glad you called, because the whole impetus that is now behind this notion that football is killing its players and can't be fixed is political. And this is where I am light years ahead. People, A, don't see it, B, don't want to. And if you don't understand people ideologically, which is, folks, and I'm going to give you another illustration. I know you in this audience get it, but January 16, 2009, I said, I hope he fails. I knew exactly this was going to happen to our town. I knew, because I know who liberals are. I knew this guy, know what he wanted to do. I knew what his intentions were. I knew he had a chip on his shoulder about this country. I know that he doesn't like it in this town. I know how he's been taught. I know how he's been educated. I know how he's been raised. I did not want this to happen. That's why I hope he fails. But back then, nobody was looking at this. Oh, no. History and dimension is our president. It's not as anything but what I was saying. He was just unified. He was racial. There wasn't going to be any more racism. There wasn't going to be any more political divide. All that was old people. There were enough people really wanting. Because they don't look at things ideologically or at people ideologically like I do. I can see it when I talk to people in person about it. Instantly, a facial expression when someone says a great word. You went to bed with your life savings in the bank. You woke up broke. An ID thief stole your identity, took over your bank account, stole everything, even your retirement, and then it hit you. Why didn't your identity theft protection help stop this? Well, it's because you didn't have the most comprehensive ID theft protection service available, LifeLock Ultimate. They brought it to my listeners first. I got it. You need it. LifeLock goes way beyond guarding your identity and your good name and your credit. Those are essential. But now LifeLock is the only identity theft protection company that monitors bank accounts for takeover fraud. LifeLock cannot protect you or your bank accounts, though, if you are not a member. Visit LifeLock.com/rush for details and my special 10% discount. Or call them. Use the promo code RUSH to get the special 10% off. 1-800-440-4833. That's 800-440-4833. One more time. 1-800-440-4833.
My name is Jennifer. I'm 44, and I lost weight with the Amberin program.
My name is Kim. I'm 47, and I lost weight with the Amberin program.
I'm Jane. I'm 52, and I lost a ton of weight with the Amberin program. Even my belly fat is gone, and it was so easy.
Thousands of women over 40 who used to struggle with weight gain are having incredible success with the Amberin program. That's because Amberin focuses on hormonal balance. The leading cause of weight gain in women over 40, especially during menopause, is hormonal imbalance. Until you balance your hormones, lose
what really is going on. This is not exclusively about football. It's not self-contained, and it's not unique. It isn't just about football's just the latest iteration of what the left is trying to do. In New York, it's being done with trans fats and 16-ounce sodas, and before that, it was done with smoking and cigarettes, tobacco, and all that. They never ban what produces revenue. And in fact, they fund healthcare programs off of it. But they preach, they proselytize, they infuse guilt, which is what's going to happen here. What this is all intended to do is to destroy individual choice, free will. This is another opportunity to empower government to get involved in anything and everything. If you are going to proclaim, look at who you are, you're going to proclaim that football's broken. It's killing its players, for crying out loud. That's a hell of a charge. Football's killing its players, and it can't be fixed. Well, what's called for? Somebody must do something. Remember Meryl Streep and Al Arf? What are we doing to our children? 60 Minutes. What are we doing to our children? We're poisoning our children. No, we're not. Farmers just put stuff on there because it makes the apples look better in the grocery store. It's not a poison. It's called Alar. We had a problem. We need government to come in and fix it. We got a problem. Football is killing its players. And in certain places, coaches are molesting the players. We've got to do something. We had a story either last week or the week before. A woman who is a weird sex expert, according to her resume, wrote a piece in the New York Times actually suggesting that pedophilia in football is connected to brain trauma in kids who play the game early in life. Don't doubt me about what's happening here. See, I have the ability, because I'm a student. I see how they politicize everything. I've seen.
See our video now before it gets shut down at 123ditto.com. At the two-minute mark of our video, you'll see exactly how deep the conspiracy goes. It's a lot deeper than you think. Go to 123ditto.com and see the trick revealed in our video that could slash your power bill and beat Obama's electricity monopoly for good. Hurry, go now to 123ditto.com. That's 123ditto.com. 123ditto.com. Sponsored by Power for Patriots.
Freemason Abbey continues their 23 years of excellence celebration all through the month of August with a great three-course dinner menu priced at just $23. Delicious choices including
three appetizers, like coconut pineapple shrimp, the fried green tomatoes, and the garden salad. For the main course, your selection includes applewood sirloin, the poached fresh catch of the day, the southern comfort shrimp sautéed with spinach and bell peppers, and the summer salad topped with grilled chicken. Freemason Abbey's 23rd anniversary August menu completes your dining experience with a choice of chocolate sundae with sweet walnuts, or lemon berry mascarpone, or the traditional all-American apple pie. All you have to do is select from these scrumptious choices, and your three-course dinner is just $23. So make it a date in August as Freemason Abbey celebrates 23 years of excellence in the heart of downtown Norfolk. View their August anniversary menu at freemasonabbey.com. For reservations, call 622-3966.
Hello, this is Dave Alderman with Dave's Cabinet, past president of the National Kitchen and Bath Association. Want to renovate your kitchen? How about your bath? Or do you want to better utilize that closet space? As a certified master kitchen and bath designer, let me help guide and educate you through the entire process. Dave's Cabinets measures, designs, manufactures, and installs cabinetry for every room in your home and can accommodate the most practical budget. Visit us online at cabinetsbydaves.com or call 421-3283. That's 421-DAVES.
Are you tired of trying to sell your home or just thinking about renting it out? Stop waiting for something. Just 30 days. Call us today and let us take care of all the details. Call the Chris Weaver Real Estate Team at 340-5555 or visit us today at chrisweaver.com. That's K-R-I-S-Weaver.com.
Yeah.
was steal from the rich and take back and give it to Lady Marion so that she would put out. If you watch the TV show, that's what you probably thought. Well, when I was growing up, Robin Hood and his band of merry men, and there's Lady Marion in there, and the sheriff of Nottingham Forest was an evil guy, but the sheriff of Nottingham Forest was trying to always capture Romney Hood. Everybody thinks that Robin Hood was out there stealing money from the rich and taking it back and giving it to the citizens of Sherwood Forest. Robin Hood was stealing from the government. Robin Hood was a Tea Party actor. Robin Hood was thank God. I've met him. And he says that the problem with capitalism is that there are a lot of liberal capitalists who are in jealous, and they don't talk enough, and they don't exist, and they don't understand capitalism. But it's just fundraiser. It is Westport, Connecticut, Waterside Estate. And, you know, I guess I'm more and more comfortable expressing my naivete to you. Because there are just some things I don't understand. Well, no, it's just not that I understand them. I'm confused. I understand it, and I don't understand it. Many of them do it to foreclose others from government. Many of them, once they've got rooms, they want the ladder to be. They climb the ladder, and they take it away. They do this so that competitors can't climb the ladder. They get in bed with government, crony capitalism. Government helps them up the ladder. They succeed, and then they pull the ladder away. And this has been Weinstein's trick. Weinstein has been buddy-buddy with Democrat presidents for as long as there have been in his lifetime. And at the same time, I'm Thank you. doing this stuff. Robin Hood, reverse Robin Hood, poisoning animals in the water. Why does anybody vote for these people anymore? Why does anybody vote for them? How do they get a single vote? I'm going nuts trying to answer the question.
And the gold medal for stimulated talk goes to Rush Limbaugh on the EIB Network.
You went to bed with your life savings in the bank. You woke up broke. An ID thief stole your identity, took over your bank account, stole everything, even your retirement. And then it hit you. Why didn't your identity theft protection help stop this? Well, it's because you didn't have the most comprehensive ID theft protection service available. LifeLock Ultimate. They brought it to my listeners first. I got it. You need it. LifeLock goes way beyond guarding your identity, your good name, and your credit. Those are essential. But now LifeLock is the only identity theft protection company that monitors bank accounts for takeover fraud. LifeLock cannot protect you or your bank accounts, though, if you are not a member. Visit LifeLock.com/rush for details and my special 10% discount. Or call them. Use the promo code RUSH to get the special 10% off. 1-800-440-4833. That's 800-440-4833. One more time. 1-800-440-4833.
Guys, you've heard about Ageless Male, the natural supplement that helps boost testosterone levels within normal, healthy ranges. But now, the best testosterone product is even better. New and improved Ageless Male can help you feel more like you used to in your active life and in your romantic life. Because our upgraded formula has been clinically shown to increase your drive, desire, and performance. That's right, guys. Ageless Male has been clinically shown to boost performance. Cancel your plans this weekend. You're staying in. If you're ready to recapture the drive from your youth, now is the time to try Ageless Male, because it's available risk-free. But you must call now. Just call 1-800-651-1519. Be the guy you used to be. Just call 1-800-651-1519. That's 1-800-651-1519. 1-800-651-1519.
WNIS News Time, 2:25.
By artisans with the same integrity as our forefathers built them over 100 years ago, come to Lavenza, Virginia. If you want a bed that is guaranteed to last for your lifetime and your children's, come to Lavenza, Virginia. If you want a bed that is so beautiful and sturdy that it will stand the test of time and never go out of style, come to Lavenza, Virginia. If you want a bed that is very affordable, because we are workshop direct, come to Lavenza, Virginia. To experience the highest level of customer service, come to Lavenza, Virginia. At Lavenza, West 23rd Street, Northwest, or call us 623-7272. Or start shopping from home today at LavenzaVirginia.com. Lavenza, Virginia, where we make you well until you do. Order now.
Everything Pete Decker and Partners brings to your serious traffic accident case boils down to confidence. Confidence is the difference between getting what you deserve or settling for something less. I'm Martin Thomas Jr. Confidence tells you there's better days ahead, and we're here to make that happen. Call. Let us help you. PeteDecker.com. The most important thing about our law firm is helping people. The volunteer medical teams of Operation Smile are standing by to provide free cleft lip surgery that will forever transform lives of children throughout the world. I'm Pete Decker III. For just a few dollars a month, you can help save a child from a life of shame and torment. Visit OperationSmile.org and start spreading smiles.
Rush Limbaugh, weekdays noon to 3 on AM 790 WNIS.
And we are back on Rush Limbaugh, the cutting edge of societal evolution. Here's a new ad, that's a portion of a new ad. This is USA, which is an Obama pack. It's called Understand. poison the air, and Republicans poison the water. The Republicans are spreading E. coli. The Republicans wanted to cut food from kids' mouths. They got food out of their mouths in 1995 school health program. Republicans are now Robin Hood in reverse. Romney's going to go out there and he can take even more from the poor. I don't think any less. We're going to take even more. Republicans who want to kill them. I'm going to tell you, if it is an utter and total waste of time to even engage this. During the break, I was imagining, hey, what happens if Sturdley gives me a Democrat caller who actually wants to make the case that Republicans are poisoning the food? I'm not going to sit here and even for 5 seconds talk about it. To have to engage in something like that and to have to get into a discussion with some blockhead. And do you really think that there's a political party that are poisoning people? And the guy say yes. Where do you go from there? You hang up. You're an idiot. Don't waste my time. But now, extrapolate that or make it larger. What are Republicans supposed to do? If the Republicans run out there, we don't poison the water. Well, no. Democrats are wrong. We haven't poisoned. Hey, kids, we're not trying to take food away. It's absurd. It's literally absurd. Yep, I'm told that the Democrats keep doing this because it keeps working, because there are people that vote for the Democrats because they believe all this stuff. That Republicans want to poison the air. This is new civility that we hear so much about from the Democrats. Have the Democrats blamed the Republicans for inventing AIDS yet? In fact, I think that already happened. Not necessarily the Republicans, but somebody blamed the CIA on it, or for it. Or the Department of Defense when the Republicans ran the show. And so now Romney wants steel workers' wives to get cancer and die. And you've got Democrats out there hearing this, and their tongues hit the floor, and they go, oh, yeah, man, really great ad. Really, really great ad. And the guys probably want to talk about it. You have to engage people. Try to imagine being in a group of people and some lunatic accuses you as a Republican of wanting to start kids. You'd actually get into a discussion about that and try to convince him he's wrong. You have no prayer. You don't have a chance. Now, how upside down? How upside down is that? That you don't have a prayer. But if somebody's going to believe that, you don't have. If some glittering jewel of colossal ignorance really believes this stuff and you end up in a conversation with it, there's no way you're going to change his mind. You're dealing with something barely human in the first place, in terms of intelligence. So you converted this as a political party. What? How should we do it? It's real. There's a man that Mitt Romney killed this guy's wife. What's Romney supposed to say? No, Mr. Sopcich, I didn't mean to kill your wife. What do you say? No, Mr. Sopcich, I left Bain Capital before my company killed your wife. No, Mr. Sopcich, my company didn't kill your wife. Cancer's cancer, and it's a sad thing, but it happens to a lot of people. Oh, way to go. Way to be insensitive, Mr. Romney. It's okay that you fight that cancer. What do you do with this kind of lunacy? What do you do? Trying to starve kids, we say, well, you're trying to starve the country. And then there's
this tennis match back and forth. The American voter going, that's a very good name. Kids start to come to the world. What can you do? Start to kick it. Start to kick it. Hey.
preside over the decline of the United States as a superpower. You sit there, and maybe you do that because it was never a good thing that we were a superpower. That's probably it. It was never a good thing. That is, what did we do? Well, as a superpower in the world of Obama, we went around and we stole everything from everybody. And we subjugated people, and we enforced freedom on people. Yeah, that's right. We forced our way of life on people. We went in there, we liberated them from bondage and poverty, and then we made them live in freedom. And who were we to impose freedom on people? Who do we think we are? And then we stole their oil. And we stole their natural gas. And we stole their diamonds. Or we started calling them blood diamonds. And then we propped up thug regimes of white people. And we went out there, we made sure that third world nations stayed third world and poor and so forth while we enforced freedom. What a horrible place this country's been. But now it's time to give it up. Now it's time to give away the superpower business. Now it's time to give away our weapons of deterrence, give away vestiges of our strength. It's time now to lose global power gracefully. Obama knows how to do it on his own. That's why he got the Peace Prize. But the Brits can show us how to do it gracefully. And we're seeing lessons now right in front of our faces as we watch the Olympics. I guess that's the message. So there you have it. That's the future. Under Howard Feynman and Barack Obama.
Members of the media, do not panic. Your show prep will continue with Rush on the EIB Network.
Making decisions about who to hire for your repair projects can be overwhelming if you don't know where to look or who you can trust. That's why I highly recommend that you always check Angie's List first. It takes the worry out of hiring the wrong service provider. It helps you find the best trusted resource guide that includes reviews from real members in your area based on their own personal experiences. There are no anonymous reviews, and companies cannot report on themselves. Plus, Angie's List can save you money with exclusive member discounts from top-rated local services. Sign up today, folks, with this special offer just for you. Use my promo code RUSH. Get 20% off your annual Angie's List membership. Just go to angieslist.com now. Enter the promo code RUSH during the sign-up period or call 1-888-888-LIST and mention RUSH. That's angieslist.com. The promo code is RUSH.
WNIS News Time, 2:56. There are three important things to remember about traffic. It can be frustrating, it can make you late, and it can be avoided. VDOT is proud to provide 511 Virginia, a free, reliable source of traffic information to help you plan your drive. All you have to do is remember these three things. Call, click, cruise.
okay, what am I supposed to do here? Well, no matter what happens, remind you of the unemployment rate. Remind you of what the rest of that product is on. If you want to get a
Thank you.